Welcome to Rochester Institute of Technology, a nationally ranked top 100 university. We're excited to show you around our vibrant campus just outside of Rochester, New York. Here you'll find an environment that fosters curiosity, imagination, and relevant experience through co-op and internships, pioneering research and a collaborative community.
First off, we're going to show you some of the amazing buildings and facilities that our students of every major enjoy. Because RIT is always ahead of the curve, we are constantly growing and changing to ensure our facilities are on the cutting edge. Our first stop is the Student Hall for Exploration and Development, or SHED for short. With flexible spaces to foster and stimulate creativity, collaboration, and discovery, this 100,000 square foot building is packed with state-of-the-art makerspaces, performing arts studios, and theaters. A multitude of amazing projects have been developed in the SHED, such as an electric wheelchair that operates from the user's brainwaves.
Connected to the SHED is our recently updated Wallace Center, which houses our expansive library containing great study areas, a comics lounge, and Javas, where you can fill up for your next study session. We are building a performing arts complex that will feature a state-of-the-art music theater. The space will be an ideal spot for community groups to hold concerts, talks, and other events, and for our more than 2,000 students in the Performing Arts Scholars Program to exhibit their talents. Another center that students of multiple majors use is a 39,000 square foot research building, which features 18 labs where faculty and students shape the future through multidisciplinary research.
Next is the Student Alumni Union and Campus Center, the heartbeat of campus life. Here, you'll find a campus store, multiple dining options, and gathering spaces for clubs, religious organizations, and community groups. In these buildings and areas across campus, you'll find services and resources to support you in prioritizing your health and well-being while helping you make the most of your time here at RIT.
Now let's take a look at the specialized facilities and dynamic environments across the 11 colleges at RIT, showcasing the cutting-edge labs, research centers, and creative spaces where learning and innovation come to life. First is the Golisano College of Computing and Information Sciences, where you'll find labs for game design, programming, and AI. RIT has one of the nation's largest and best collegiate esports programs for competitive video gaming, boasting 7 national championships. In the ESL Global Cybersecurity Institute, students and researchers are busy building secure systems and applications. Our state-of-the-art cyber range offers a computer lab for simulating large-scale, realistic network attacks.
Our next stop is the K. Gleason College of Engineering, which includes labs for machine tools, manufacturing, robotics, and so much more. It also has spaces for students and performance teams to work together. The Center for Microelectronic Engineering is based in this college too. Here, students learn to design and manufacture silicon computer chips and microprocessors. The College of Engineering Technology focuses student learning on the application of new engineering technology. It has high-tech labs and maker spaces where students can tinker, test, and explore everything from packaging science to robotics. Plus, it's a hotspot for over 160 organizations and clubs such as vehicle design, rockets, and aeronautics teams, which are open to students of all disciplines.
The College of Art and Design is home to the schools of film and animation, photographic arts and sciences, art, American crafts, and design. It has several galleries, high-tech labs, workshops, studios, and the Vignelli Center for Design Studies. The College of Art and Design is also home to ArtX, a non-credit-bearing program for any student keen on exploring art and craft making. Magic Spell Studios includes specialized studios that rival those in New York City and Hollywood. Magic is a sandbox for students with interests ranging from launching a digital media business to exploring film, games, or interactive media creation.
Now, we arrive at RIT's National Technical Institute for the Deaf, or NTID, which has revolutionized education for deaf and hard of hearing students. NTID brings rich diversity to the RIT campus, offering students an inclusive community and unmatched accessibility and support to succeed in any major across RIT's campus. NTID has 5 centers where students work with faculty on research, state-of-the-art laboratories and classrooms, an art center that showcases the world's largest collection of work by professional deaf artists, and a performing arts complex that features a spacious theater and more.
Next, we head to the College of Science. This building features 11 research centers and labs, including one specifically for genetic engineering and quantum optics. Also, the Center for Imaging Science is where students apply imaging science in various fields, like aerospace, imaging systems, environmental science, AI, and national security. Now, let's visit the College of Health Sciences and Technology. This high-tech center has everything from a cadaver lab to a diagnostic medical sonography scanning simulator to a physician assistant training lab. And at the Wegman School of Health and Nutrition, you'll find top-notch simulations and research facilities for behavioral science.
Sustainability is an important part of RIT's culture. You'll find tracks in a majority of degree programs, but the hub is in our Golisano Institute of Sustainability. Housed in a platinum-level LEED certified building, here, students and staff work on sustainable architecture and production, energy solutions, and green IT systems. The institute also includes labs and facilities for research in fuel cells, batteries, nanomaterials, and more.
The Saunders College of Business integrates business with technology and design. The building features smart classrooms, applied research labs, and an analytics center. Here, students have access to the same information and tech that financial professionals rely on using industry standard Bloomberg terminals. And the Simone Center for Student Innovation and Entrepreneurship is the perfect space to turn your entrepreneurial dreams into reality. Here, students learn how to problem solve, invent, create, and commercialize their business ideas.
The College of Liberal Arts brings the humanities and social sciences into the digital age with a human-focused and tech-infused approach. The college is packed with learning spaces, research labs, multiple rehearsal and performance spaces, and specialized centers like the Center for Public Safety Initiatives and the Human Perception and Performance Lab. George Eastman Hall is where you'll find more spaces for the College of Liberal Arts, RIT Administrative Offices, and the School of Individualized Study. Here, students can craft personalized degrees based on their unique interests, passions, and career goals. Advisors in this program help students map out a structured degree plan to ensure they reach their desired goals.
Next, let's check out where the RIT Tigers call home. With 19 housing options, there are plenty of choices, ranging from budget-friendly apartments to Greek housing to townhouses. And RIT has more than a dozen dorms, all connected by underground tunnels, where you will find a convenience store, laundry facilities, and student-created art. We also offer additional options, including Global Village, which is a short walk to academic buildings and just steps away from a hub of essential services like a bank, 2 convenience stores, and eateries. When it comes to dining, RIT has you covered with dining halls, coffee shops, and multiple restaurants. You'll find everything from classic comfort foods to international cuisines, catering to a wide variety of dietary needs, allergies, and preferences.
There's always something exciting happening at RIT, with over 1,000 on-campus and off-campus events. We celebrate the seasons with concerts, performances, and carnivals at Fall Fest, Freeze Fest, and Spring Fest. And we welcome our Tiger families and alumni to campus for Brick City Homecoming and Family Weekend. Every spring, RIT hosts ImagineRIT, where students showcase their creativity and innovation to over 30,000 attendees from across the region. RIT is also home to more than 300 student clubs and organizations, and we're constantly developing new spaces and resources to celebrate and support our diverse community. Here, you're bound to find a group of people who share your passions.
No matter what your sports and fitness interests are, at RIT, you have a ton of options for you to get active and engaged. With 24 intercollegiate athletic teams, 48 club sports, 20 intramural sports, and countless fan experiences, RIT Athletics gets you in on the action. Let's start at the Jean Policini Center, home to our Division I men's and women's hockey team. Then check out the Student Life Center and the Fitness Center for all your workout needs. Finally, the Gordon Fieldhouse offers indoor playing fields, an aquatic center, an indoor track, and more. It's also the perfect venue for concerts, career fairs, ImagineRIT, and Commencement. Our athletics facilities are constantly being enhanced. The baseball and softball fields now feature all-weather artificial turf fields. We've also added an incredible stadium complex, which is home to RIT's men's and women's lacrosse and soccer.
RIT wins the Division III Men's Lacrosse National Championship.
Whether you're interested in our unique blend of majors infused with technology, the arts, and design, or advancing your education with our accelerated bachelor's master's program, RIT is more than just a place to learn. It's a community where you can have fun, make friends, and thrive. Imagine yourself in this dynamic environment. Then visit in person. We hope to see you on campus soon.